Hello everyone, I'm meteorologist Johanna Wagstaff with a check on your weather for today. The sun is back. Imagine that. Such a change from the weather yesterday. High pressure ridge has built in, kicking out that unsettled and cool air mass. Saw some early morning fog though, and it's still brisk out there. Let me start you off with the temperatures. 11 in 3YVR, so already warmer today than we saw yesterday, just hitting a 10 in 3YVR, but it was a chilly start down to the low single digits across parts of the lower mainland into the 3-4 degree range in towards Pitt Meadows. And we did see that fog from shallow to thick across the strait and in towards the YVR terminal, and even in lingering out in towards Cole Harbour. So we're watching for the fog over the next couple of days. I think we'll get up to a 13 briefly, but then dropping again tomorrow night. Not as cool as we head into the overnight. So here's the big picture. Approaching low pressure system will be a weather maker to watch as we head into the weekend, but high pressure dominating until then for most of BC. But you can see the clouds are quickly approaching. So this is going to spread across the lower mainland starting this evening, making for a cloudier Friday, but I think we'll still get some breaks in there. And this is the system I'm really watching for the weekend. Bit of a question mark at this point. So taking you through today, lots of sun, a few cirrus rolling through as we head into the late afternoon, and check this out into Friday morning, some thicker clouds. So watching for that fog, but also it's a mainly cloudy day with some good sunny breaks rather than a mainly sunny day like we're seeing today. Still should be quite lovely out there, and temperatures have recovered a bit. All right, into Friday evening, that's when things will start to thicken up. So cloudier still weekend ahead. But look at this, into Saturday morning, that's when the cold front starts to approach the south coast. We're definitely looking at showers for the Sunshine Coast, Sea to Sky, parts of Vancouver Island. It doesn't quite get down to the lower mainland. I'm going to keep the showers in the forecast for Saturday and Sunday, but it's mainly a dry weekend, I think. Just not gorgeous sunny sunshine, but I think we could get some breaks in there as well. Temperatures will stay at the rebounding stage, so around the 14-15 degree mark in the next couple of days, and then coming down a bit early next week, and that does come with unsettled weather, but not a washout ahead. No big storms. This one coming for Saturday doesn't look as big as I was thinking a couple of days ago. Still some question mark about how many showers versus how much sunshine for Saturday and Sunday. You can at least enjoy today and tomorrow with a fair amount of certainty. All more details on the show tonight.